Say hello to baby Amber, barely a day old. She's all snuggled up here in a warmer at Brampton Civic Hospital. One thing we know for sure about this tiny little newborn is that she certainly knows how to make an entrance. Just hours ago, her mother gave birth in the back of a car in a bitter cold parking lot just steps away from the emergency room.
Everybody came in real quick.
They kind of swooped in?
Yeah, like 15, 20 people. They came all over my car, right? So I was scared. My wife, when I came into the car, my wife, she was holding the baby like on her palm and rubbing her back.
So the baby was out.
Yeah, baby was out.
So
yeah.
Your wife pretty much delivered her own baby.
On her own baby, yeah.
In the back seat of your car.
In the back seat, yeah.
Blowing snow, a bitter wind chill, a baby born a stone's throw from the doors to the ER. This first-time father recalls a frantic drive along snow-covered country roads as his wife labored in the back seat.
I was saying, oh, we are close to the hospital.
As the soon-to-be parents pulled up to the hospital, there was no time for a wheelchair. Dr. Garay was among a team of healthcare workers who raced to the woman's aid.
So what happens? Dad walks into the emergency room and says, we need some help here.
Yeah, when we have a precipitous delivery like that, or a baby that's going to, that may be sick, we call a code pink in the hospital. So
Was it 7:30
this morning? Colder. And so we're really prepared. We call what's called a code pink, and we're prepared for any emergency with a newborn. And that's what we called this morning. So a whole team comes running out, including me. And the mom was already giving birth in the back seat of the car. And we finished the job.
And tell me about this little girl.
Little girl was great. I mean, she was pink and bright-eyed and really looking up at me. And she was calm and cool. I think she'll have a good career because she handled her first, her delivery really well.
I'm told mom was also cool as a cucumber. Her experience as a nurse may have kept her calm in all the chaos. Meanwhile, dad is still processing the dramatic birth of his little girl. In your head, what was going on?
I was like, there was kind of like nothing really much, right? I was thinking about the baby, like, and the mother. So they should be like co-inside, right?
Are you freaking out a bit?
Yeah, kind of. I was exhausted too.
Yeah. At least you have a story to tell.
Story to tell, yeah, to Amber as well.
Yeah, exactly. People. Are you going to hold this against her when she's like a teenager?
Yeah.
You know what you did to us on your way into the world?
Now, little Amber will be spending the night here in the NICU for observation, although doctors say she is perfectly healthy. As for mom, I'm told the shock is slowly wearing off, and she's now getting some much-needed rest. In Brampton, Shauna Hunt, City News.